guys, it's me Namrita and welcome back to my channel. So yes, I am back with yet another lipstick review video for all of you because I know that you guys love them. So this time I'm gonna review these lipsticks from Lakme, and these are Lakme's Forever Matte Liquid Lip Color, and I have got four of them to review. So I know that these lipsticks were launched quite a while back, and I am guilty because I am late, but yes, it's better to be late than never. So yes, with that, let's continue to the video and check out what actually I feel about these liquid lipsticks from Lakme. So this range from Lakme has got total 30 shades, and they have all kind of shades, be it red, your mauve, nude, orangey color, and some purples as well. These lipsticks are priced at ₹295, but during sale this goes down up till ₹235, and you get total of 5.6 ml of the product. And I believe like 5.6 ml of a lipstick is very low if you apply a same lipstick every day. ₹300 mein 5.6 ml वैसे भी it's not that cheap. Because if you compare in market, we have lot of option. अगर आप देखोगे तो you get good lipsticks जिनकी quantity भी ठीक होती है, and till 500 there are lot of options. So I think थोड़ा सा इसके अंदर quantity ज़्यादा हो सकती थी. So now talking about the actual product, so this is what the tube looks like. इसके ऊपर कोई भी आपको outer covering या ऊपर कोई भी cardboard box नहीं मिलता है. So just a transparent sticker is stick, and you just have to peel it off, and this is what the packaging is. And frankly speaking, I am not a very big fan of this packaging. This looks very cheap. This doesn't look like it's coming out from Lakme. ये मुझे बहुत ही ज़्यादा जो cheap 50-60 रुपए की lipstick है वैसी packaging लग रही है. And even अब तो आपको you get some very good packaging even like when you go for 80 or 100 rupees lipstick. So however, it's good that it is color coordinated. So जो bottle है वो lipstick के shade से बिल्कुल भी match करता है. And you have got the sticker pasted at the back, and you have the black cap which you guys can see. So now when I open the tube, you can see the applicator is doe foot applicator, and the applicator is quite nice. I don't have any complaint with that. It's bushy and picks the right amount of lipstick. But अगर आप lipstick में ऐसे अपने applicator dip करोगे तो you feel कि ये bottle खाली है. Like so initially when I got this lipstick, I thought that I received some defective product, because इसके अंदर बिल्कुल भी you don't feel like there is something inside this bottle. So I think I have talked about the outer packaging, the applicator. Now let's talk about the consistency and the staying power. So let me swatch these lipsticks. So as you guys can see, they are like quite runny in texture. It's very light. It's just like water. Like even you don't feel that you have applied something on your lips. Consistency बहुत ही ज़्यादा runny है. So according to the consistency, the pigmentation is quite good. But I have one or two more lipsticks जिनकी pigmentation बहुत ही ज़्यादा बुरी है. Texture की बात करें तो it's all matte. Like so it takes about total 2 to 3 minutes to completely settle into powder matte. And the lipstick is very comfortable when you apply, क्योंकि ये बहुत ही ज़्यादा watery type है. It's more like of a tint rather than a lipstick. The consistency is more similar like a tint. So बहुत ही ज़्यादा comfortable है. But when you apply a single layer of this lipstick, it will not give its complete pigmentation on your lips. And when you have pigmented lips, you have to apply nearly 4 to 5 layers, which I actually hate. So after that, let's talk about the shade which I got. So I have got 4 different shades, and the shades are the first one, number 11 fuchsia chic, and number 10 brown espresso, and number 13 nude pink, and number 17 nude myth. इनके जो शेड नेम्स हैं वो थोड़े से कंफ्यूजिंग हैं, बिकॉज मैंने कई सारे ऐसे शेड्स देखे जो न्यूड 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 के नाम से हैं. सो मेक श्योर कि जो आप शेड ले रहे हो, दैट इज़ द एग्जैक्ट शेड जो आप लेना चाहते हो. आई होप आई मेक सम सेंस.
Say you like that. If I hate you, then find someone. one new. Maybe, but you know I never will. No. So I choke you down just like a pill. Pill. You're like a pill. Pill to get my fill. Say sorry. Oh, maybe I'll leave. Maybe, but you know I never will. No. So I choke you down just like a pill. Pill. You're like a pill.
Guys, those were all the swatches, and what I would say is that you can skip this range because firstly 5.6 ml 295 के लिए बहुत ही ज़्यादा worthless है. You have to apply these lipsticks for at least 4 to 5 times. You have to build 3 to 4 coats and 5.6 ml में अगर तुम 4 coats लगाओगे तो you guys are smart enough. तुम खुद सोच लो कि तुम्हारी एक लिपस्टिक कितने ज़्यादा दिनों तक जाने वाली है. And ऊपर से जो shades हैं वो भी काफ़ी patchy है. So I personally, I don't like these lipsticks at all. So yes, with that we come to the end of this video, and I hope you guys are able to relate what actually I feel about these lipsticks. And if you have got any opinion, then please don't forget to comment it down below, and I will check if I have some problem or my like lipstick shades have got some issues or not. And yes, if you like this video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in my next video. Till the time, take care, bye.